I'm Dr. Ken Clark from the Department of Kinesiology. I'm an assistant professor. I teach biomechanics and motor learning at Westchester University. Some of the research instrumentation that we have here includes an OptiTrack motion capture system, a Kistler in-ground force plate, EMG for measuring muscle activation, a Biodex balance device system, a thermal environmental chamber, and Parvomedics and Cosmed for measuring cardiovascular fitness and VO2 max.
The research here, it's insane. I've never been a part of anything like this. First, it lets you see, you know, your form. That's the baseline. And then, you know, it lets you know how quickly you're getting through certain distances. So it lets me know what areas I need to work on.
Sports science is looked at in two different ways. You can either start with the science and see what we can do with science to make athletes better, or we can take the athletes and see what can they do to improve the science. My favorite piece of equipment is our force plate. It's the Kistler force plate. It allows us to collect three-dimensional force data, and we can basically get that data and apply physics and biology and blend the two and come out with all these performance outcomes and analyze the way humans move during locomotion in particular, which is my research interest.
We have a whole host of things that are really things that are normally present in bigger universities. So in a university such as this, where we can get in here, work with the professors really closely, really get some experience, it's really valuable.
With all of this instrumentation in place, it's brought Westchester's research opportunities really up to state of the art as far as what we can do from a research standpoint. So it's a really exciting time to be here as part of the Westchester undergraduate and graduate exercise science program.